for home furnishings in the future. However, this morning, designer Libby Langdon is here to share some unique fall decorating tips that you can get to try right now, starting this morning, right?
Yes, absolutely. Get started.
Wonderful. We love having you here when market comes around and knows we're going to get some great tips from Libby.
Thank
so
you.
Let's start with some photographs that you sent us. First thing you say, it's easy. Rearrange your furniture.
Absolutely. If fall is coming, we really want to cozy up our homes. And I encourage people, if you have a fireplace, move your furniture so the fireplace is really the focal point. So often it's the television.
Right.
But now that, you know, cooler weather is coming, you really want to use your fireplace. And you could even put a small table there, you know, a small little dining table. So just really use your fireplace.
I love the fireplace. It's so relaxing and wonderful.
Yeah.
Another thing has to do with your drapery, right?
Absolutely. Drapes are a great, inexpensive way that you can really cozy up a home. So maybe you have light drapes, bring some things in that have a little bit more color or a little more texture, like a velvet drape, or just something that's gonna give you that rich fall feel.
I like that idea.
Yeah.
What about candlelight?
Candlelight, this is hilarious. I cannot tell you how many people's homes
I
go into where they don't actually light their candles.
I didn't burn them. They're there. They just don't burn them.
Exactly. Go ahead and light candles. But this was a really easy thing with some pillar candles and some white pumpkins. Just kind of give you that fall feel. So definitely, if you have candles, light them.
A girlfriend came into my house Friday night. She's like, oh, your candles are burning. I was like, yeah. She's like, you burn them. Yeah.
That's what they're there for.
She said, smells good too. Okay, this is probably my favorite here. Pillow talk.
Pillows. Again, this is a great, inexpensive way to add a little spice to your space and give, you could do a fun little hit of color.
Yeah.
There's so many beautiful colors out there now, turquoise or a rich sort of raisin color or a burnt orange. All those nice fall colors are a great way to incorporate that cozy feel.
Should you mix fabrics and textures and stuff too?
Absolutely. And what I love to do also is to have maybe one pattern pillow and then a solid pillow.
Oh, yeah.
So mix it up.
I like that. Okay. What's up next? We have, I think, soften up your floors.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. You might have fabulous hardwood floors that you really love. But in the fall, it's a great time to bring in some textured rugs, anything that's going to go on the floor that's going to just soften up your space. That gives you that snuggly feel.
Well, it also will make it easier when you're getting up in the morning for work or school and you're barefoot. You don't have to step on a cold floor.
Yeah, no cold floors. We're thinking cozy. That's where we are.
I like the cozy.
Yeah.
Fabric your bedroom walls. What's this all about?
You know what? One of the most luxurious things you can possibly do is to fabric your walls. And in this space, this is actually great flannel.
So
and you can staple gun it up. You can hot glue some ribbon over the line
Love
of staples.
It. Yeah.
But some fabric, it just really gives you that snuggly feel of a haven in a bedroom.
Yeah.
So
I like that.
Yeah, that's a really easy one.
And this one is probably, I love this, drape your bed.
These are actually drapery rods that I mounted from the ceiling, and those are twin sheets.
Seriously?
So they're hanging behind the headboard,
awesome.
And they make a canopy sort of feel. So that gives you that really sort of cozy retreat kind of feel.
Yeah, it's also luxurious.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, neat. Yeah. These are great ideas.
Thank you.
Love them. Always love it when you come to visit. But you have your own website where folks can log on and get. And the other thing you do is you send out newsletters too, which I like.
Absolutely. There are tons of things on my website, LibbyLangdon.com, and all kinds of fun fall ideas.
And we have put a link for you at our website, MyFoxFix.com. Just click on Morning News. Thanks, Libby.
Thank you.
By the way, we took a vote around here and